Last but not least, the final lick. I hope you guys enjoyed my everyday makeup tutorial, and this is how it goes. Hopefully I'll list the products that I use, but I do show them, so I hope you enjoyed the video. Okay, so I just got my coffee, and there's a lot of acne scars that I have. So that's why my face looks like that. We're working on it. Okay, let's get started with the makeup today. This is my dual action moisturizer from Clean and Clear. Put that all on my face. Next is my Wet n Wild primer spray. Spritz that all on my face. I barely have any left. Next is my lip balm. This is really good. I don't have dry lips, but I just like to keep my lips moisturized. Okay, the Il Makiage foundation. And it is perfect for my skin. Don't mind. I broke my foundation in Puerto Rico, so that's why it looks like that. Put it all over your face. Do it evenly. Like, you guys will see, like, this is my perfect skin color. I didn't believe it at first, but when I got it, I was like, oh my gosh, there's no way. Yeah, dab, dab, dab. Put it over everywhere, your neck. Make sure it matches your neck. And yeah. Cover up those dark spots because I have a lot. My Morphe concealer. I personally love a bright under eye. I just love that look, so that's why I get it a little bit lighter. Like, it's like a look, you know. Now get your beauty sponge and conceal. Under your eyes, forehead, and nose. Some people do like their lip and the where under their where they're gonna contour, but I don't do all that. I don't really know how to do my makeup. I just learned over the years how to do it for myself, so I can't even do other people's makeup, just on myself. Look at this ugly face I'm doing. Like, why do people do that face? It's just like a concentration face, you know. Make sure you get your eyes. Use all the product. All right. Now this translucent powder. I got this from Walmart. I forgot what the name of it is. But yeah, you can use any translucent powder to bake. And I also use it for my face, as you're gonna see later. Like I said, I love a bright under eye, so the more powder, the better, but obviously don't do too much. Okay, Marjorie, let's go. I can't wait to get my nails done. I broke one of my nails. That's why I haven't got it done. Like, it's literally broken half. Okay, now we're gonna do eyebrows. I don't really know how to do my eyebrows, so I do the best that I can. I watch videos, but the product does not come out the same. So this is the best method I have learned so far, and it's just like filling them in. It's not really too much since I barely have any. This just makes your eyebrows stick down. I think it's like a wax. Yeah. It's like my eyebrows are definitely sisters because they do not look alike. Like, okay, now fill them in. I just follow my eyebrow line, but since they're so different on both sides, you know, you just have to go with the flow. And then fill them in, and I'll be filling them in later because I also use some mascara to fill in my eyebrows, as you'll see. Now conceal under the eyes. Get all around the eyebrow, but don't put too much product because then you look crazy, which has happened to me. It's like, why is it so light? So make sure you blend that concealer, girl. Now we're going to difuminar, you know, under our eyes. Take away some of that powder. And then we're gonna put translucent powder on the rest of our face because I like a matte look because my skin is very oily. Can't get it on the wig, guys. Now the Maybelline Loose Powder. It's pretty good, but I like the, I have the Chanel one as well. But that one's like more expensive, so I use it for like special occasions. And all my brushes are either from e.l.f., Morphe, Ulta, or Amazon. The one that I'm using right now is from Amazon. I'm gonna put all the products that I use in the description so you guys, if you want to, you can check it out. Look how beautiful that finish is when you put the loose powder. It just all comes together beautifully. a little coffee. When your song comes on. All right, now we're gonna go in with some mascara. And I don't use lashes because I have long lashes and I don't wanna be like too extra. But if I'm going like out, like to the club or something, like an event, I'll probably put on some lashes, but it's very rare that I put lashes on. Look at that. And then watch when I put the other mascara on. It's just gonna be a look. Beautiful. I make the funniest face. Oh my God. I was surprised actually when I tried the e.l.f. mascara. It's pretty good. A little better than the Great Lash one, the pink one. And that's my favorite, which is this one. But this one gives you like a wispier look. But the e.l.f. one, it really like applies to the lash and extends it. This is what I was telling you when I was filling it with mascara. It just makes it a little darker, which is what I like because my hair is brown, but this wig is like brown and black, so I want my eyebrows to be a little darker. And it looks much better. Now we're going to apply some gel or mascara, clear mascara, so that our eyebrows do not move anywhere and they look blended together. Okay, so now we're gonna go in with the Morphe eyeshadow palette. Me, I love nude colors or colors that go with, oh my God, colors that go well with my skin tone, and this palette was perfect. So I'm just gonna do an eyeshadow color, and usually I'll do it before my mascara, but in this case it doesn't matter because I'm not wearing eyeliner, so I could just put it on. It's just a basic color for my lids, so I won't just be like naked. And you can see a little difference. It's just a pop, a little small pop of color. I want to learn how to put color on my under eyes, but my skin is so sensitive that I feel like I'm just gonna cry and ruin my whole makeup. Oh, look at that, beautiful. And now we're gonna put a lighter color under our eyebrows. to just highlight them a little bit. And on our nose, where we put the concealer previously. Now, oh hey guys. Now we're going into with the Morphe contour and highlighter palette. I love Morphe because they have some really great products and they're really inexpensive. Contour a little bit. I don't usually wear blush and I actually need to get some more because I ran out of my blush. I left one palette in Puerto Rico, so that's why I won't be applying blush today. So it's just gonna be contour and highlighter. What is this face? Now for the highlighter. Oh my God, watch this change in shimmer. Oh my God, they're making so much noise. Wow, a glow for real. And the cheeks, on the nose, and the lip is where I usually apply highlighter. Now for my lip gloss. Thank you guys so much for watching my everyday makeup tutorial. Very simple. Just get you some coffee, girl, and do your makeup. Look cute. Look your best, always. I hope you have a wonderful day today. Be safe because here in Houston, it's raining. Yeah. This is, yeah.